Greg Lloyd was born May 26, 1965 in Miami, Florida. He went on to attend Peach County High School in Fort Valley, Georgia, and after high school, he attended Fort Valley State, where he was a three-time All-Southern Intercollegiate Athletic Conference selection, a three-time defensive MVP, and as a senior, he was the SIAC Player of the Year and a first-team Sheridan All-American selection. Lloyd was drafted by the Pittsburgh Steelers in the sixth round, that was the 150th pick overall, in 1987. He became a starter in 1989 at outside linebacker, and he held that position until 1997. He was quickly the emotional and fiery leader of a very dominant Steelers defense. At Three River Stadium, Steelers fans celebrated the fearsome linebacker with a banner that read, "Avoid Lloyd." The slogan served as a fair warning to visitors of the physical linebacker, one of the most dangerous players on the field, sacking quarterbacks, chasing down running backs, intimidating opponents. The great linebacker once hit Brett Favre so hard, the NFL fined him $12,000. They helped the Steelers get to Super Bowl 30. He had a way of speaking without saying a word. And you've seen him in that t-shirt at practice and on game days. You know the one, "I wasn't hired for my disposition." He finished his career with 707 tackles, 54 and a half sacks, 11 interceptions, and 35 forced fumbles. He was named to 5 straight Pro Bowls and was a first-team All-Pro 3 times. And he earned the UPI's AFC Defensive Player of the Year. He was voted the Pittsburgh Steelers Team MVP twice and is a member of the Steelers all-time team. Lloyd left the Steelers in 1998 and played for the Carolina Panthers before retiring. Today, Lloyd is a 4th-degree black belt in Taekwondo, and he teaches at a studio in Georgia. Greg Lloyd, Black College Football Hall of Fame, Class of 2018.